What's going on, guys? We are back with some more I Won't Be the Show. And, okay. I promise after this one we are going to get the series off the ground. Like, this is gonna be like the final, preseason, episode, or spring training episode. All of them are And yeah, we are using a different roster, so. And here we go. Yeah, this team is not going to be good year one. Okay, that's a nice little picture. You can see the arm here.
This season underway, as are we. Back with more in a minute. Fellow baseball fans, and welcome. Opening day baseball on the show. It's the Los Angeles Angels going up against the Oakland Athletics.
Oakland A's versus the
alongside Chris Singleton,
Los Angeles Angels.
I'm John Shelby. So the Oakland A's with a gloomy outlook heading into the season, definitely a long shot to contend. Singy, how do they outperform expectations and give that fan base some hope?
Berg, I got a feeling these fans are going to have to enjoy the little things this year. Maybe a fan favorite has a great season. Maybe a prospect really emerges or something. But this roster.
Yeah, this roster is not
ready
good.
To go. The batter will be the shortstop, David Fletcher. The pitch. That misses
and the first
zone.
Pitch is outside
and
for a ball.
Season is officially underway.
Hayden Wojcicki gets the open.
Tap softly.
That ball is
down
on the ground.
Swinging bunt.
And the throw to first is not in time.
Safe. Not every base hit is a liner into the gap. Just like not every strikeout's a perfect slider down and away. I mean, right there, he just put the ball in play.
Not batting Gio Urshela.
It is all to get down to first for the knock.
And the righty deals. That one missed.
Yeah, I'm hoping for some guys that can grow.
Swing and a miss. And a count, one and two. Fletcher gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Snap throw behind the runner.
The throw to first is not in time.
Next offering misses, and it's a full count. Bat
And that ball's crushed foul. Oh, but Jiski.
Righty to the plate. Good plate appearance there. Ooh. Able to take the walk.
And that was a 50-50 pitch, and it was taken outside for a ball. And ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty. Not bad. Mike Trout with a drive.
Line and a base hit into right. They won't test it here. Bases loaded. No outs.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. A really good swing right there. You got a pitch.
This is look for Shohei Ohtani.
Allowed himself to
stay. Not the swishing you want.
And he hit the ball on the screws.
That ball's crushed foul.
They need a strikeout, and you need a ball perhaps on the ground for a double play or get yourself a pop-up, something, but you've got to make some pitches. But if he can battle and get through this, he can earn some points.
Next pitch is downstairs.
Way to lay off that pitch down.
Ball four, he's walked in a run.
Really got himself into a mess out there and now forces home a run with the walk. This inning's definitely getting away from him.
Hunter Renfro, the next to hit, takes outside. Next one is off the plate. Two balls, no strikes, the count. Singy, maybe some nerves getting the best of him in the first?
Well, it's hard to know exactly if it's nerves or not, but he just doesn't have it right now. Those hitters on the other side, they're going to say it's nerves and use that as a competitive edge to try to jump on him even more.
And now a full count.
Well, lots of pitches thrown in this first inning. It's kind of that nightmare scenario for starting pitching.
That ball's...
It's still early enough. He can settle in. He can get some length if he just cleans up his mechanics a little bit.
Bases loaded. Nobody out.
3-2.
To short could be two. Diaz.
One. Two. The double play.
On the double play. And now here is Taylor Ward. First offering is fouled off. The pitch. This one popped up. Foul ground.
Popped up in foul territory. Brown is there.
Here puts it away for the out. And that ends the inning. Two runs for him and they jump ahead. On to the bottom of the
floor. That inning could have gone a lot worse.
Back here in the East Bay. Today's starting pitcher, Shohei Ohtani. Chris, how about a scouting report?
Well, this guy had a bunch of wins last year, and I'll tell you what, as a position player, when you've got a pitcher that's going to go out there, take the ball, and put you in a position to win, for whatever
the ball's
reasons,
outside.
You're relaxed, you enjoy playing behind him, but you also are able to score for a guy like that, and that's who he was for his team last year, and I'm sure they're hoping they get more of the same this season.
This is my second time facing Ohtani. And that ball's booped in the air, and that'll dunk in for a hit.
And the leadoff man aboard.
Nice line drive to the pull side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield. And you can feel this crowd waking up a bit here as the guys are starting to make some noise with their bats.
That's my first hit. That ball's crushed in the air center. And Trout is going to be there for the out. Chase Peterson gave that one a drive.
Ohtani, an all-star a season ago.
That pitch is inside.
He features a slider, a four-seamer, a splitter, a cutter, and he occasionally uses a curve. Swing and a miss.
Strike one.
Cold night like tonight, last thing you want to do as a hitter is get jammed or even off the end. Trying to find that sweet spot on the bat. Tell you what, you're going to be trying to catch things out front. So off-speed pitches may be a good complement to that fastball.
The 2-1.
That ball's fouled away.
And he deals.
That ball's fought off in the inner center, and that will get down for a hit.
That gets down for a hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone.
Well, I don't think that pitch would have been called a strike, but he did such a nice job of pulling his hands tight to the body and just getting enough of the barrel on it to be hard enough back up the middle for a knock.
Seth Brown, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there.
Stroman gets the first win of the season. That ball's fouled away by Brown.
Left-hand hitter waits.
Got him swinging.
Number two. Well, big power guy right there and generating so much bat speed. It's hard to bring that to a halt once you committed. And try to check the swing.
Now batting Diaz.
Aledmys Diaz now. First offering misses the mark.
Yeah, Diaz could be someone who's on the way. And that comes in and gets him.
Well, he's kind of backed himself into a corner, and I'm sure he's starting to feel the pressure right now. We'll see
Brent Rooker.
Get out of this one.
At the plate, Brent Rooker. First pitch doesn't find the zone. It's the outside corner with that one.
I mean, that's perfect location.
Cleaned off waivers last year.
I mean, over and over again, this guy demonstrates the ability to hit those spots. They're so tough to do anything with as a hitter.
Kemp, the runner at third. Aguilar on second. Diaz on at first with two down.
And that ball's flung in the air, foul. The 20th pitch of the inning. Got him swinging.
It's a strikeout.
And the A's leave him loaded.
Well, this guy competes hard. We see the emotion there. I love it. Great job of getting out of the jam.
And welcome back. Top of the second. So in now for the Angels, Jared Walsh. Inside corner for a strike. And it's 0-1.
That ball's down line and foul.
0-2 now.
Got him slammed.
And it's a strikeout. One away. Anthony Rendon making his way to the plate. First pitch, not close. There's a strike.
I do like that slider. And that ball swung, hit the air, and foul.
Kicks and deals. Fouls it off, still 1-2. One down, base is empty. And now 2-2.
And he has struggled to put that
on the ground.
That's the goal for a base hit.
So they get a man aboard with a one out single. Max Stassi comes up to hit. In there for strike one. And that's down and away. Singy, he wasn't real sharp in the first, got hit around, but really more so, didn't throw a ton of strikes.
Well, he's just got to find a way to settle down. He was clearly fighting himself out there, not really finding this.
One, two.
And it's a double play to end the inning. No runs, one hit, no errors, and no one left. Down to the bottom of the second. Angels two, and the A's nothing. Second, and now it's going to be Lawrence Butler looking for his first big league hit right here. Otani back to work. Late swing,
and Otani gives up a foul ball. And the 0-1 pitch to Butler is foul play again. Or no.
Pitch misses inside. Now 1-2.
Downswing. That's a strikeout. As Butler goes downswing.
There's a small sigh of relief right there. I mean, just to keep that speed off the base pass, it's not just the pitcher. It's other guys that have to think about it. From your infielders, have to think about that runner potentially stealing, but also be in position to make a play. As an outfielder, you're thinking about a base hit to the outfield. I got to get to it quickly to try to keep this guy from taking an extra base. So I think everyone just a little more relaxed that he didn't reach base. Stays alive.
Mariano follows it alive.
The pitch.
Who looked like a bright spot.
The only adjustment he needs to make is
2019, but
if you aim at the outside corner, that slider's going to end up way off the plate. Perhaps look a little more down the middle, and you get it right where you want it. The next pitch misses. It's 2-2.
Downswing.
Back-to-back strikeouts to start the frame, and that's now 3 in a row. Yeah, he's really settling in and getting a feel for his pitches, throwing them where he wants to right now. So we'll see how long he can keep this streak going. Shea Langeliers in the box here lets that one go for a ball.
No,
right
no,
okay. Side, foul territory.
That's when the dropped.
In it, drops in foul.
Stassi.
Swing and a miss.
Strike two.
Sitting on a fastball right there and just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with 2 strikes.
The 2-2 pitch. Got him swinging.
Struck him out. Impeccable command in that one. 3 batters, 3 strikeouts. That's electric stuff out there on the mound. Welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Here's David
now
Fletcher.
Now batting will be David Fletcher, who drives him down the line.
Could be extra bases. Now he turns and heads for second.
And that's been
in safely. It's a double and his second hit. Wasting no time. He's 2 for 2 now on the night. And just a triple and home run away from the center.
And Urshela with a drive.
We're starting with this already. He makes the grab. Runner tags up for third. And he's in safely at third with one out. And now batting Mike Trout. And he swings and misses at the initial.
Trout misses the first one.
Wisniewski, a 6'3 righty, 25 years old, and they traded for him earlier this year.
And that ball's driven in the air.
Laureano going back on this one. Looking up, pulls it in on the warning track. Runner tagging from third. That's a sacrifice fly as he comes across.
Sack fly for Trout.
Thought that was a no-doubter. Like the wind was holding that in this ballpark. Towards first, he didn't want to give up that run, but he did. Got the fly ball, sack fly out. Now it's time to attack these other guys. Get your team back in the dugout. Fought off foul. 2 down, nobody on.
Down swinging.
For the K. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees. So they get 1 run on 1 base hit, no errors, and nobody left. We head down to the home. Ready to go for the. In Oakland, John Ciampi with Chris Singleton, and set to lead off the fourth, Hunter Renfro. First pitch just misses. Just off the outside part of the plate. Swing and a pop off in foul ground.
That ball's popped up in foul territory. Peterson's there.
And puts the squeeze on that one.
And Renfro goes down.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up. And there's a foul ball.
next offering is strike in two. For a strike.
Got him swinging.
Slider got him for strike three. That's a really great job.
That's his third strikeout of the game.
Good fastball through the zone, and as a hitter, you got to be ready to get on that with two strikes. He breaks it off. Good slider to the outside corner of the plate. Tell you what, that was a really good pitch. And now, Jared Walsh. And that one wrapped foul.
He does have a hard time finding the strike zone.
1-2-3 here will be a very positive sign for him and for his team. Fouls one off out of play, back to our left. Kicks and fires.
The pitch from Wisniewski.
And it's even up.
Outside. And that ball's driven into the gap.
Get their base hit. Around first and hustling for second. And he pulls in with a double for his first hit of the year. Drove that ball nicely. Put a great swing on
Jared Walsh gets a big hit.
Kind of put it all together there, and he's rewarded with the double. Rendon at the plate now. That's ball one.
Maybe he's more of a bullpen so far. That ball's pooped in the air to center.
Center field. They're waving Walsh home. Now a long throw home. But it's offline, and it's 4-0. Max Stassi, the next to hit for the Angels. Next pitch downstairs, and that's ball one. Next offering is fouled back. So now 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Off of first with two away. This to third.
Throw to first is in time.
Out number three. One run, a pair of hits, no errors. Bottom four.
Three. Three. Four, four. Three.
Set to start the ninth in this one. Here's Trout.
Miller.
It's 0-1. Muller goes 6'7", 25 years old, and he was a second round pick back in 2016.
He's the ultimate starter for the A's in real life.
Gets a piece, and it stays 0-2. Here comes a pitch. In the dirt.
We got him.
Throw on to Brown. One up, one down.
That's a pretty nasty pitch right there. I'd call it a power curveball in the 80s. It's got so much spin on it, and you really don't have a lot of time to sit back and watch what it's going to do before you have to commit. It's a good one for the swinging strikeout.
Here's Shohei Ohtani. First pitch, and he just misses. Ripped on a line.
That's hit hard, but right at Rooker. Two away.
Now it's Hunter Renfro. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
0-1.
And there's the strike.
Throwing the ball well, and they need this scoreless inning in relief right here. Been doing a good job keeping him in striking distance.
Two now. And there's a ball.
Got him swinging.
He passed him. That's a strikeout. Nothing to it. The pitcher on here, Jimmy Hergen.
First save of the season is in the books, and that was a nice job of him coming in the game and closing it out.
Yeah, we are not a good team.
6-3 our final score for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Shambi.
Yay, we got our first win of the season. What do we do? Yeah, I'm gonna get swept by the Cubs. Okay. Okay. Mike Soroka is on the trade block. We'd have 2 more years of service time. Cal Quantro. Yeah, I think we've picked up enough pitchers. Yeah, we're gonna see how we're doing a month through the season.
John Schaumbe alongside Chris Singleton. We'd like to welcome those just tuning in on the show for a live look-in. You're right on time. Aledmys Diaz, hitless so far, so his hit streak is in danger of stopping at 13 if he can't come through right here.
Throw to first is in time, and Diaz.
8-3 the final in this one.
Yeah, there's not really much to build. We are second to last in runs.
John Schaumbe alongside Chris Singleton. We'd like to welcome those just tuning in on the show for a live look-in. You're right on time. Jace Peterson, couple of homers so far today. Maybe we'll see number 3 here.
Hey, have a rip at it up there, huh?
Got to keep things airtight defensively right here. On your toes, ready to make a play. If you can get this to the ninth with a 3-run lead, it should be a W.
Here's a 1-1. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Well, he just threw that fastball by him, elevated, and if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
1-2 here. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again.
Come on, Oakland.
1-2 now. Good job to fight that one off. And the right-hander deals. Hopped up. Steer settles under this one. Makes the catch. And there's one away. This one finishes with a final of 7-4. And the road team picks up the win and picks up a sweep. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John.
Anyway, that'll do for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Everyone, and I'm out. Bye.